it to one of the most important rhythm of Africa. It has been known by one of the most intelligent and father of Africa. It's called Fela Kuti. He's not anymore with us, but it's our duty as a new generation to keep introducing the African rhythms to the rest of the world. So this is my version of the Afrobeat for you tonight. Thank you, Daddy Fela Kuti. Thank you so much.
Yeah.